and the fam, what is going on? Welcome back to yet another video. Well guys, abhi hum log plan kar rahe the. Aaj abhi video jo release hui, 5 baj gaye. Already video release ho gayi pehli apni. Fir abhi apan jaane wale koi dusri side. Dusri side jaane se pehle kuch discuss karenge us side ke bare mein.
Sabko paidal karne ki chakkar mein chhe ab kuch bhi nahi India mein. Paidal karke hat jata hu. Ha, hate hate to lag kya ki bahut satam karne dikh raha nahi.
ये काम चाउस की स्पेशलिटी है ये जो ये मिक्स कर रहा है ना ये पूरे जब जो भी ग्रामर के देखेंगे पूरों को याद आएगा हाँ चाउस
हाँ
ग्रामर के बॉयज चाउस के
है उसमें है
हाँ उसमें है पूरे ग्रामर के बच्चे उधारी लेने आए 30 रुपए के 20 रुपए के पूरे देखते हैं वहाँ से पूरों को मालूम होता है
ग्रामर के याद आया पैसे लाके दो बोल दो तुम
मेरे डिस क्या पड़ा है अली
मस्त उन टा था
सरे
बंडी
बंडी
मस्त मस्त चीज़ ही हुआ
अरे वहाँ को मसाला उप्पो सब चीज़
नहीं देखी हुआ तेलगुड़ा सदी
नाल
ना ना ऑडियंस की पर्सन तेल सदी पड़ो तेलगुड़ा सदन ना ओ बेटे चालू आर चिनडू आने की इच्छा में लेतो चिनडा नहीं की थी ओ कहने की बंडी उसको नहीं पड़ो So guys, now we are here at Hussain Sagar. Hussain Sagar is a lake from Hyderabad, and Hussain Sagar is a heart-shaped lake. It was built by Ibrahim Qutub Shah in the year 1563. This is also spread across 5.7 square kilometers, which you see right here. And there is a statue of Buddha erected in 1992, which is a good one. Now the main point here we come to. Is what they are doing with this place. You see around me, everywhere you find garbage lying down. Here, there, everywhere. Even that crane is appointed to get out garbage, which destroys the water that fishes can live in. And now you see this place right here. This is what people do. They eat this and then they throw it there. You see right here? This is it. So guys, this is what I ate and you see this garbage right here. Pura garbage kar diya na? Pura garbage hai yahan pe, see here. Everything like garbage, everywhere garbage. This is like I'm throwing it into the dustbin right here. To do something, we will have to do something for the change. And to do something for the change, we will have to get together. Auntie, आपके पास से हिंदी आता आपको?
हाँ हिंदी आते
हैं। तेलुगु सॉरी आता मेरे को। मैं आंटी को पहले बोल दूँगा। कितना आप लोग बोल रहे हो? आंटी मेरे जगह नीचे पेपर है वरना स्कूटर आ रहा। पेपर मेरे चेंज कर गया था। वाले इकड़े परिसर गया था। इकड़े परिसर बोलते थे। हाँ। मेरे वाला की चप्पाली माना देशानी की इला चाहिए वो तो मनसी का पेटाल मेरी चप्पाली వాళ్ళకి చెప్తే మీరు మంచిగా ఉండదు సో మే అభి ఆంటీకు ఇయే బోలాకి అగర్ కోయి భీ ఆంటీకి వస్తే ఇయే ఖరీదే ఆర్ ఇయే పేపర్ ఉను బనాకే దియే తో అభి వహాన్ పర్ వో ఫేక్కే గయే తాకే వహాన్ ఫేక్కే చలే గయే సో దే షుడ్ నాట్ బి డూయింగ్ దిస్ సీ రైట్ ఐ సెడ్ హర్ నౌ ఇట్ ఇస్ ద టైమ్ దట్ వి టేక్ అ స్టెప్ ఫర్ హైదరాబాద్ దిస్ ఇస్ వాట్ వి ఆల్ హావ్ టు డు వి విల్ డు We'll be right back.
Swach Bharat ka irada. So guys, now coming back from Hussain Sagar, there are several projects that people are saying that they're going to start, but there is nothing going on still. If anyone of you is from the NGO or you know any kind of NGO that works for this, please do me a favor, comment down below whatever you know about the NGO, the number or the name of the NGO. I will personally contact them, and I would like you people who are my friends to join me to be a part of our society and clean our motherland. And if that is too much to ask for, I just want you people to just contribute and share when I try to do these kind of events. When I try to do something, please be there to support me for these events. With that said guys, this is the ugly reality about Hussain Sagar right now that is going on. It is all dirty now. And अभी मैं आपको जैसा दिखाया कि आजू बाजू हर जगह सिर्फ garbage पड़े हुआ है. People come, eat, throw and go. This is not how you save the nature. This is not how you save the nature. To take a step to save our nature, we have to do something. And I would really like anyone who knows anything about like these NGOs, Swach Bharat अभियान तो खैर वो होने वाला है नहीं. That is not going to work out. So we all will have to teach our society, we'll have to do something for our society. Now we, me, you, we are the people who can change the society. So why not take some kind of action and do something to change and to make our society a better society. Now yahan par ye baat nahi hai ki Hindu, Muslim, Sikh, Isai, ye baat hai nahi. We all come together when it comes to our motherland. By the end of the day, we are going to lose one thing, and that, my friends, is Hussain Sagar. And slowly, not fast, but slowly, Hyderabad. With that said, guys, I'm going to end off today's video here. Be the change, be indomitable. Bye bye, take care. Now, you might have one thought, why am I not making proper vlogs? Because I am getting to it. I am trying to practice to upload one video every single day, and if I accomplish my goal, I will be coming back with lengthy vlogs. Now these vlogs can be also told like, this is what I planned for and I've shot the video and I've uploaded the video, but when I come to daily vlogs, it will be totally different. I'll have to show my schedule to you people. So for that, I have to do something better. So for that, you need to subscribe and like this video and also share this video with your friends. And if you know any kind of NGO person who can work on this, so let him know that I am interested in doing this. And I would like you all to join your hands to save our society. Be the change, be indomitable. Bye bye. Take care.